dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. It sounds so sad. That was good.
Better.
The other two and free him.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. I guess this actually was a pretty big sacrifice.
No longer. Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
To solve now.
Boy. Yes, sir.
Huh. Neat. means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king, even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Look here, another.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Focus up, boy.
Enemies down.
Look at this place.
Well, yeah. But if the dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when they ruled. Now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not. Don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
to have an easy fight every once in a while. Wanna see what we can trade those for?
Look here.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Be ready!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
You will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, oh, fresh air feels good. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so. We got that taken care of. Proudly, you son of a bitch. Say the word, kid. Where were we on that other thing?
never seen a waterfall so big.
You there?
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Going to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.